Do you like yourself some cheesy smooth jazz every now and then, Andrew, or are you going to pass on that as well?
You know, I love some jazz, with the horn. You know,
that's your invitation of smooth jazz.
Yeah, that's a little trumpet, and you're like, oh, I'm so sexual with music.
Well, let me tell you, I think the mascot sound of smooth jazz is the soprano saxophone as performed by Kenny G. I mean, Kenny G is probably, I think he is synonymous with smooth jazz, for those of you who don't know. And Kenny G actually revealed that. Now, do you know what Kenny G looks like? Because he's a white guy, long curly hair, and it looks great. Apparently, he only washes it once every 3 weeks because it just never gets dirty. All he uses is Pantene shampoo and conditioner, along with some mop curl defining cream. Andrew, I think you were like vomiting at the idea of what?
Of him not washing his hair for 3 weeks? That's disgusting. Like, I want to know what his definition of clean is, because you're not clean if you're not bathing the areas of your body.
Right, right. I don't know, man. I mean, I think this is a very white person thing. I mean, for me, it kind of reminds me of like the white guys with dreads. I have a feeling that the white guys with dreads are the same thing. They're just like, you know what? I'm just going to let the hair just kind of like, you know, get all fuzzy and rat poisony and whatever. Just let it go into its natural phases and oils and scents. And then, of course, before you know it, they got an infection on their head.
My idol, Adele, well, one of my idols, Adele, made it very clear that there are certain hairstyles that are just not for certain types of hair. Like, she did that banshee knot thing when she was in Jamaica and her hair broke off. When you get dreads as somebody who is a white person, you have to put all that stuff in your hair that's not natural, or just let it be dirty, and that's going to smell bad.
Oh, my God.
Like, it's not good.
Well, you know what? Kenny G, if I had to imagine, because you know what? I think a lot of people think of the shower as like a smooth, calming, almost sensual experience. And with Kenny G being the leader of the calm, smooth, and sensual smooth jazz movement, I don't know. I feel like he would actually wash his hair to his own music. Let me see if I could, yeah, like that.
I mean, this gives me shower commercial right now.
Yeah. Like, doesn't this make you want to just like wave your hair very slow motiony, like some white guy with, you know, nice curly 90s hair from high school who got all the chicks?
This would be good, but now I feel like if I were to actually have an interaction with Kenny G, I'm gonna smell like wet dog or an oil slick afterwards.
Oh, Lord Jesus. What an image, Andrew. What an image.